Trayvon Bingham, the vice president of marketing sales at Just Keys Advantage.
Good afternoon. My name is Trayvon Pinnell, and I'm the vice president of manufacturing design at Just Keys Advantage.
And now that's the key. So,
as you can see in our organizational chart, to the left of our organizational chart is our mentor, Ken Richard. He helped us form our group and form our product. As for our team, our vice president of manufacturing design, Trayvon Pinnell, reports to our vice president of marketing sales, Daquan Baker. And he reports to me, Sarah Becker. I am the chief operations officer. And I report to the chief executive officer and chief financial officer.
Just Keys and Bands is a band that holds keys and other accessories like picture frames and other childhood memorabilia such as Legos. For our manufacturing process, we gather all of our items and assemble our product.
Our target market is males and females from the age 15 to 30. Our product is non-biased in location, gender, sex preference, and religious. We chose this target market because 15 to 30 is when people receive their first keychain to multiple keys. For our consumer research, we surveyed 12 people. Our survey was based on their favorite color, which was blue, black, and purple, and had many keys and how much they'd be willing to pay.
The price for our product is $8. We chose that price because it's cheap and we can reach our breaking point with one click. Just Keys and Bands product is less expensive than the competition. We plan on promoting our product by putting posters, flyers, and handing out business cards. Price. Places. We plan on selling our product downtown, school, field events, and churches. Philanthropy. We plan on giving 10% of our profit to the Toys for Tots. We chose them because we feel like giving back to our community.
As you can see, this is our financial summary. It consists of the items that we need to make our product. The band, the picture frame, the Lego, and the key ring. And the total is $1.40. It will cost us $1.40 to make each keychain. Our starter cost is $115, which consists of 70 bands, 2 kit, and spray band. This is our sales projection chart. The first row is for how many bands we're going to sell that month, and the second row is how much money we need. And our profit is $232.
Thank you, judges, for the nice work.
Picturing what the actual product looks like. So it's a keychain with just trinkets on it that you can choose, or?
It's like a silicone, like wristband that like you would wear, and then there's like the key holster right here, and the key ring, and then you can add more key rings onto it, depending on the keys you have, and then have the accessories.
Okay, and you wear that like every day?
Yeah, whenever you
want. Okay, great.
How do you make it?
We'll basically order our accessories and all of the stuff that we'll basically assemble it ourselves. Basically, the two kids, like the little man and stuff, like some rules over there, but the whole tool. We're gonna make more colors, but like those are like the main colors we'll focus on.
Start with. I did do research, and that's what people said they were favorite.
Okay. Any questions?
Thank you.